Hello. It is now Thursday. I had surgery on Monday, and today was my first day back to work. I only lasted 3 hours, and then I had to come home. But I'm doing a lot better. I'm feeling pretty great. Atlas?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna be in a tent, and we're gonna have so much fun.
We sure are. We are going to camp out in the backyard tonight. So Daddy Anson is getting the rest of the beach stuff out of the tent that I left last time I took the tent to the beach. Also, one of my friends brought me some balloons, and I just picked Atlas up. Today's the first day that I've seen him since I had surgery. So we just got home, and we're getting ready for our little adventure. So I figured we could do a little, hey, how you're feeling, and hey, how's Atlas? Because he's adorable. Mr. Tent saved your balloon?
Yeah.
Whoa, isn't that so nice?
Thank you, Mr. Tent.
Thank you, Mr. Tent. And thank you for being close enough to the house that we can plug in a fan.
Yeah.
Hiya! That's awesome. Ah! Careful with Mama. Remember, I'm fragile. Right, see the numbers are moving?
Yeah.
That means it's recording. So see, Mommy sees you right here. Do you want to hold it so you can watch Mommy and Daddy Anson get the tent? Already? Where did he go? Where did he go? Hold on, we gotta wait for him. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Hold on. Let's see.
Hey, Mom. Go there.
Oh, he go there? Here, you got it.
I gotta find
him. Okay.
See you later.
Right there? Are you gonna record him? Oh yeah, he got some blankies so we can make a pallet.
She loves. I found cold you.
Yeah. Wow. Awesome. So we can make a pallet.
Awesome job.
Awesome job. Buddy, will you help Daddy Anson make the pallet? You can lay all the blankets out for us.
Great job.
Okay. Perfect. And the other one? Oh. Perfect.
There we go.
Great job. Thank you. Are you still helping?
Could you grab that big blanket and put it over there?
Not quite.
Yeah, over there.
Oh, got it. Oh.
Good job.
Okay, cool. Wow. So I guess that means Mommy, get your hiney up. I guess that means yes. How about I just scoot my hiney over? Okay. Oh.
Can you unclose it?
Can you unclose it?
That would mean
you mean,
in one second.
Whoa, my handsome boy.
Right there.
Go over to that side.
Not you.
Well, I need Pip to right now.
Because he's putting all the blankets down.
Yeah.
Oh. P- Perfect.
Look, mommy.
I see. You got it with your ears? You goofy goob. I love you. Watch out. We gotta scoot over. Does that mean close to the door?
Yep.
Okay. Come here, over here, close to the door. Woohoo!
What?
Woohoo!
Don't, mommy, you don't do that. No, mommy.
No what?
No you, mommy.
No me, mommy. Well, I guess I'm gonna regret a lot tomorrow because I've moved entirely too much. Fabulous.
No. All right, buddy. What are we doing?
We got an adventure.
You're ready to go now? You ready to go? Did we have our dinner?
Yeah.
Yeah, what'd we eat? Fish sticks and chicken nuggets? This sure did, mama.
Sure did, mama.
Hey, do you want Daddy Anson to carry you since you don't have shoes on? Okay, well, let's wait for Daddy Anson then. What was that, Bubba?
Carry me. No, have no shoes on.
Say, please, Daddy Anson, carry me. I have no shoes on. All right, should I lock it or no? That would be dumb. Okay. All right.
No, don't lock it. I don't have a key.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, God, I hope I didn't lock it. That would be dumb. I literally... No, that would... I'm questioning myself. Okay, I didn't lock it. Okay. Where is Luna Moon?
What?
Where is Luna Moon? I see we have a street light. Woo, goodness, bud. Oh, I got it. Here we go. There's our tent. We're going to have so much fun. So much fun. Oh, can you unzip it, little boy? Not quite. All right, climb on aboard, big buddy. Woohoo! Look at this.
I fell down.
You fell down? Oh my goodness, you silly goose. Woo! Okay, so Pip, where are you sleeping? You're sleeping on the bed? Well, can Mama sleep on the bed with you? Oh, let's put the lid back on. We don't need any more itchy medicine right now.
Mommy.
Yeah?
I don't know how to close it.
Okay, well, I can close it for you. Thanks for asking for help. Are you excited, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah. I love you so much.
We have an adventure.
We are having an adventure. I sure did miss you this week. Did you miss Mama?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you too.
Yeah, and you too? You miss Daddy Anson too?
Yeah.
You're so silly. What did Mommy do this week so I couldn't see you? Do you remember?
Yeah.
What happened?
I was out in a fireman come to save me.
Oh, wow, definitely the wrong story, but why couldn't I see you this week?
Yeah.
Did I have surgery?
Yeah.
On what?
Gallbladder.
On my gallbladder? Did they take my gallbladder out?
Yeah.
Yeah? Where did they take it out? Can you show them? Can you show them which one?
Right there.
Which one? Careful. Yeah, that's the one it came out of, right?
It did say.
And now that they took my gallbladder out, is Mama going to feel better?
Yeah.
And I can eat?
Yeah.
And I not throw up anymore?
Yeah.
Isn't that going to be awesome?
Yeah.
Yay. Okay. Daddy Anson, are you so comfy?
Yeah.
We love you. They're in between, so they can't get in here. Hey, Atlas.
Yeah?
Can you come here?
Yes?
Yes. Can you come here and get with Mama and Daddy Anson so we can be cute? Oh, gosh. Okay. Can we be cute and say cheese?
Cheese.
Say we love our family.
We love our family.
Can I have a kiss? Can I have a kiss? No, too much ab. Okay. Okay.
I love you.
Alice, did you toot?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
I smell something. Was it you? Oh.
What?
It was Daddy Anson's toot. Oh, goodness. I love you, silly goose.
I love you, silly mommy.
I love you, silly boy. You're the best.
Okay. So Alice is asleep now.